Not at all. She's a normal college kid.
So what do you see?
Her stomach's stapled. She's had a gastric bypass.
And a bad one at that.
It's a procedure normally done on obese patients to help them lose weight.
Claire, she doesn't need to lose weight.
Are you kidding? This means the world to her.
But it is so typical of this girl to take the easy way out. She's done it with everything since she was a little kid.
Ms. Rice, nothing about this is going to be easy. She's going to face a lifelong struggle with malnutrition unless she has surgery to reverse the procedure.
Do the surgery. I told her to watch the freshman 15. Don't eat junk, exercise. But when she came home Christmas, who had to take her out and buy her a brand new pair of size 6 jeans because she couldn't get in the ones I got her last summer?
Tina, you know, she tries so hard. She does. She gets good grades. She gets A's.
She has a legal surgery in Mexico.
Unfortunately, there were complications.
Before you guys start, I know you're mad.
Disbelief, Claire. Just disbelief.
I'm just concerned. Where did you get the idea to do this?
The internet. Honey, there is a healthy way to lose weight.
Yeah, I've tried that, but it doesn't work for me like it does for you.
Hey, you don't need to lose weight.
What are you waiting? And how much have you been working out? I mean, you know, most of the time when people hit their target weight, they have to work to stay there.
Everyone gains weight in college, Mom. It's stressful. There's not enough time for exercise. I just thought if I wasn't worried about my diet, then I could focus more on my studies.
So you took yet another shortcut. Life doesn't work that way, Claire.
Tina.
What? You want to argue this? She has so much potential if she would just apply herself.
Okay. I think we should focus on taking care of your daughter.
No, it's my body. I do not want surgery again.
There are serious complications, and this is about your health.
But I'd rather be thin.
Well, I'm afraid the choice isn't up to you.
Claire will never eat normally again.
Okay, how do we help?
Well, getting proper nutrition will be a lifelong problem for Claire.
Right, as if we already don't have our hands full with her.
She gets good grades. She stays out of trouble. She's smart. I just think she feels like nothing she does is good enough for you.
If you somehow think that I'm responsible for this,
I think Claire is killing herself to please you.
Please. You have no idea what's going on in that girl's mind.
You're her mother. She worships the ground you walk on. She didn't do this for herself.
No, not completely. So, I won't get fat. No. Oh, that's awesome. Claire, I've asked social services to contact your parents.
Why?
They can help you.
With what?
You don't know this yet,
but life isn't supposed to be like this. It's not supposed to be this hard.